Hello everyone. So in today's session of Thoughtful Leaders, we have Siddharth sir, who is the head of the department of Automobile Engineering from Dhole Patil College of Engineering. I heartily welcome you on our platform, College Duniya. Sir, thank you for sharing your time with us. Sir, with your permission, shall we begin with the questions?
Okay, sir. Fine.
Okay. Sir, my first question is, what is the latest program that you are offering in your department?
Sir, we have started automobile engineering, which is a special branch, which has started in 2010.
Okay. And which will help, and how this program will help the students to outperform and stand apart from the crowd?
Sir, the students with passion of automobile branch who are interested to work in automobile industries, because they have a lot of scope to learn and to become an entrepreneur in the field of manufacturing, design and servicing of vehicles. This is the motto behind the students who opt automobile branch especially.
Okay, sir. Sir, what are the factors that make this program the best for the students to opt?
Sir, actually our best practices are our students are participating in SAE Supra, Go-Kart, Tiffan. As a result, our students have received many awards and placed in reputed industries. This is one of the best practice. And one more best practice is our students are learning NPTEL courses conducted by IITs, and many students have completed internships through Internshala organized by AICT. So that is why the students are opting automobile branch. So this is the motto behind this branch.
Sir, moving on to the next question, what will you say the best valuable insights of the program that you are offering at your institute?
Sir, actually we have well-equipped laboratories, digital classrooms and very good infrastructure, and we have with the latest equipments which are required for the nurturing of the students for their skill development. So the students are trained well and they can be placed at anywhere in the automobile industries.
Okay. Sir, moving on to the next question, how does the program ensures that the students are being prepared for the future?
Sir, we are nurturing students through skill development activities, and moreover, we are guiding students for higher studies in abroad. So this is what we are training our students for their future.
Okay. Sir, how do you train yourself and your faculty to deliver this program to the students?
Sir, the staff members are updating their knowledge time to time by attending faculty development programs, conferences, seminars, workshops, etc. And because of this, all the staff members are well trained time to time.
Okay. Sir, how do you tend to build an industry connect with this program?
Sir, we have tie up with many companies. With this, we are calling industrial experts for seminars, guest lectures, and also we are sending our students to industries.
How do you tend to build an industry connect with this program?
Sir, mainly automobile is a demanded branch, and nowadays everybody prefers vehicles. So all the students are interested to work in reputed industries like Telco, Bajaj, Volkswagen, Mercedes-Benz, etc. So accordingly, we are contacting with industrial persons. We have tie up with many companies. So regularly, we are visiting the industries, and the industry persons are also coming to our college for sharing their latest knowledge and recent knowledge. And our students are also visiting industries along with faculty, and they are taking trainings, and as well as we are taking many projects from industries. So like this, we are in touch with industries.
Okay. Sir, moving on to the next question, what were the challenges that you have faced in collating this program in your curriculum?
Sir, actually, there are only 4 colleges exist in Pune University, which are offering automobile branch. among four colleges, ours is the top college, and it is very difficult to get maximum staff to frame the syllabus. This is our challenge because only less number of colleges and less number of faculty to frame the syllabus, who are involved to frame the syllabus.
Okay, sir, what are the different types of project that the students are working on through this program?
Sir, presently our students are involved in the projects like electric vehicles, hybrid and fuel cell vehicles, suitcase car, automotive air conditioning, etc. Such projects, presently the students are involved in those type of projects.
Okay, sir. Sir, moving on to the next question. What are the placement opportunities are there for the students who are opting for this program?
Sir, after completion of BE Automobile Engineering, the students can become regional transport officers, that is RTO, or they can become depot managers in various transport undertakings, and they can become vehicle maintenance engineer in any of the government sectors. They can start up their own business like servicing center. There is a lot of demand for automobile engineers.
Sir, moving on to the last question, what is the message that you want to give to the current youth and the aspiring students?
Sir, actually my message is the students nowadays, the latest techniques like mobiles and laptops, and there are many opportunities, and study content is available very easily, so they can learn many things. They can learn a lot of things which are recently developed, and so they will have the bright future if they pursue automobile degree from our college especially. So this is my message, sir.
Okay, thank you, sir. That's all for the day, and thank you for joining with us. It was a wonderful session having you here, and it was a pleasure for us to host you and have an interactive session with you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.